Hi, welcome once again. My name is Jayant Rasamsetty. I'm the founder of PixelTest. So what we've been doing is we are trying to go through the systematic and step-by-step process on how to build your curriculum vitae or your resume and make it for success. I repeat, your CV for success. And we have a few videos prior to this. I would encourage you to watch that. Please watch that. There are two more videos prior to this about the CV mastery. And there are a bunch of other longer videos. So let's get straight in. We are live going to be editing a resume of a person's curriculum vitae. And before this, I just want to recap what we've done. So we've done the mind map on curriculum vitae. You know, try to have, if there are two kind of companies, private and public. So if you're in a private companies, make sure you have two to three versions of it. And I've written exactly how do you go about doing the hygiene to, you know, keep more than just one page. If you're more than 10 years experience, you know, make two pages, maybe no rate of bail, no marital status, all that's not required for private companies. Name, keep it in capital letters, address, USA, city that you want an opportunity in, phone number, keep it in this format, exactly. Bonus, you know, if you can do it in LaTeX, work experience, education, tools, interest. This is the order you have to keep it in. And I've also given you how do you write about your work experience, right? And how do you position as individual contributor or leader, etc. And then finally about your work experience piece too. Cool. So with this, let's go back straight into the live editing. So I'm going to share that right now. So this is the resume. And in the previous sessions, I've shown you how do you write the objective. So this is the objective you've written. So this fictitious person, Rohit Kanoria, has just completed the blockchain certification from IIT Madras, CCE and PixelTest. And he's seeking a job as a blockchain developer in a fast-growing company or mid-sized company where technical and leadership skills can be utilized in shipping high-quality software and also increasing revenue. I've also given his phone number, his email ID, and his address in this format. Keep the format like this, simple and clean. Maybe what we can do is let's get off this. Just want to keep all of it in one line. Right. One sec. I just want to make sure this is in one line. Yeah. Oh, it looks like one line and nice. This, you can center it. This is much better, right? A little bit of space there. Certification, I'm going to work on this a little bit more. And so we've written the experience. Yellow means I'm going to work on it a little more right now. I've edited this, the experience. So his key responsibilities include management, administration, business development, accounting, credit finance, customer relations, service. Risk management. I've added this increased revenue by over 8 crores in the preceding. So let's write this. And 8 crores in the preceding year by selling, by cross selling. Let's say cross selling is better. Don't just write selling, write upsell, cross sell something, or just regular selling out of financial products, which is the car loans, housing loans, SIPs. Right. Now, same company, he was, same bank, I think he was an assistant manager too. So you can write that. Marketing, housekeeping, credit processing discovery. Also, we've trained over. Trained over maybe 40 new joinees. Setup orientation. Wrote KRAs. Training manuals. Training manuals. Something simple and clean like this. Maybe we can have a little more stuff there. Okay, now let me go ahead and work on the education. So let's do this. Push this here because there's a lot of white space. PG DST in software technology from CEED at Mumbai. That looks good. Okay, let's maybe do this. That looks good. So you just say this, then this, get rid of this aggregate. I would just get rid of high school and stuff, not really required. I would write all my strengths and this in one line. This looks good. This is clean. I know we have to fill a lot of it. So we don't have too much to fill right now, except the certification piece. So let me go ahead and get some of the links that might be useful. So I'm going to go to quickly to shorten.
Helen Hansel was able to.
Let's go here. Cool. So what I did is I just added these three links now. I've added, so I went to Bitly and I got the YouTube link and I went and shortened that link, added the YouTube demo. I did that for Git and I did that for frontend. So I'm going to just do this. So how did I do the YouTube? So let's say you have a link. I'm just go to Bitly here and then you have say create. You have to obviously bit.ly, go there. And then once you go inside login, and then you go create, and then let's say google.com. There's a link, long link called google.com. Say create, it gives you a link. And customize the backlink, PT is for pixel test. Customize the backlink for like something like demo, demo one. So save that link. And then that means that particular link is going to go to Google, and I'm sorry, go to route to Google, right? So similarly, these are the links here right now that I've kept. So it's good to keep demos like this so that you know people have an idea of what you've made and what your skills are. I think it's better to keep it like this. Yeah, this looks good. So DApps, Introduction to Hyperledger. Let's look at the rest of the courses and maybe we'll get some keywords from there. Okay, let's get all of this. So consensus, SHA. So let's write some of the SHAs. IPEMD families. So let's write testnet. Work. I mean, at this time, I'm writing critical keywords that might interest because you start searching for those, right? Then let's do, okay, did he write Hyperledger? Okay, he wrote Hyperledger. So let's do DApps. So let's write. So I've again put a lot of activities here. Let me look at a few more activities. So I'm going to put just again fictitious set of skills here, just to make sure this looks neat and clean and tight. Okay, there you go. Yeah, there you go. Again, some of this is definitely not correct, but I ran out of like activities he did, so you have to be selling yourself. Literally write what you have done. Don't write something new. Okay, that takes care of it. Okay, cool. Okay, this looks much better. So it seems like this is done. So I think we still need to beef it up a little bit. Design. Write a few more things here, just to make sure. Okay, so this takes care of this, and we might need one more here. I'm going to stick it from somewhere else. Okay, so now it looks good. Now we have enough keywords, and so let's do this here. Sorry, get some space. So still is one page. Okay, cool. Now this looks good. But this is a nice resume that cool. We'll pause here, and the rest of the section we will finish on, in the next session. Cool. So if you like this, do subscribe, hit like, and we're going to be coming up with more and more ways and tricks and techniques to improve your CV. Make it really good, robust, and apply for jobs and really crack them and get them. Cool. See you. Drop a comment on how you like feedback, etc. Thank you so much. Appreciate your time.